Welcome to Digital Adhyapak.
Students, there is a question for what value of x, y, a and b if this matrix is equal to this. So, agar aap dekhenge, these two are equal matrix. So, in equal matrix, we have to compare the elements of 2x minus 3y will be equal to 1. So, if we compare 2x minus 3y equal to 1, and then we have to compare x plus 4y. So, x plus 4y is equal to 6. Then we have to compare a minus b is equal to minus 2, and 3a plus 4b is equal to 29. Then if we solve the question x by this equation simultaneously, we get the value of x and y, and this we get the value of a and b. So how will we solve the question? If there is a diagonal to multiply with a 2, so we get 2x plus 8y equal to 12, and then we have a 2x minus 3y is equal to 1. We have to minus the equation, and we get 8y plus 3y, 11y equal to 11. So y is equal to 1. And then putting the value of y in equation number this, so we get x plus 4 into 1 is equal to 6. So x is equal to 2. The value of x and y we get. Similarly, we have to solve this equation, and a we have to multiply with the equation with the 4, yani 4a minus 4b equal to minus 8, multiply with the 4, and then we have a 3a plus 4b equal to 29. We have to add them, 4 plus 3, we have 27a, and what is the minus 29 minus 8? So 29 minus 8, we get 21. So a is equal to 7. If the value of a is 7, we have to put the value of 7. 7 minus b equal to minus 2. So b is equal to 9. So this is the value of a and b, and this is the value of x and y.